subscribe.
Thank you.
maar
a few weeks later.
My name is Tyler. I saw what happened that day, and it was just really crazy. My name's Logan. Nice to meet you all, become friends. Absolutely. Carter didn't have anything to do with that day, did he? He's the one who actually came after me. I don't think you should be out here today, is what I'm saying, because this is their house. I think you should be more in your room, where no one's gonna bother you. Because he can't come here, he's been expelled from school. At least that's what I thought, because that's where he is.
He's right there.
I'll handle that, because that's what friends do. You just go there. that's it. Of course. What the hell are you doing here? What do you mean, Tyler? Just because I used to be a part of your gang doesn't mean anything. And who the hell do you think you are? Treating my friend like shit. Logan's your best friend. He's the best that I've ever made. He actually seems really nice. I don't know what your problem is, but I noticed you cyberbullying him on your channel. Quit being an ass and get out. Who the hell are you to tell me what to do? It's cool. Because you're expelled. I'm gonna make sure that's what comes right now. No, I don't know what I'm gonna say. Just that you kids these days, you're just pussies. Yeah, no, that's you. Think of better than anyone. Why don't you take that pencil that you used to try to stab him and shut up your ass? You're gonna regret saying that. Oh, hey, are you Mr. Daniels? Yes, I am. I'm pretty sure I'm in your class. Well, since this is a new, like, standard teaching, everyone's to sit on the front with the director. Thanks. Okay. I don't think it should be doing anything until further notice because that was physical and brutal and but he's expelled, so it should be away from that. I'm ready to start. I think I'm just gonna get the tools that I need. Okay, class, you ready to start the day? You have no idea what you've started, Taylor. You know you can protect Logan forever. Get ready, 'cause hell's coming your way.